know, he was meant to be a bit undone. Kind of, I feel like there's so many rules for so many people, and I wanted to sort of crash that idea and you know, challenge the concept of what is femininity, what is beauty, what is perfection. And so, to me, it was a little bit about like how to do beautiful construction and silhouette, but also allow room for interpretation.